Hi there. Can I have your name, please? Vera. Okay, Vera, so you're in today to get a facial. I'm just having a look at your skin to see what products I'll be using on. We'll start off just by wetting your face down. And I'm just going to use some cotton balls and some nice water. I'm going to give you an arm massage as well, okay? It's free of charge. I just want to pamper you today. Okay. Just let that dry on your face. Now, I have my little bag and I'm going to use this deep cleanser. Will remove any blackheads or anything from your pores. We'll use one of these. So it's little pads. smells okay. It's not too strong. Your nose. I'm not doing your eyes. Just look your T-zone, as they say, your forehead, your nose, and your chin. And I'm going to just clean you down again with water. Keep my water. Make sure that all that product is off now. Your face will look white. Now I'm going to tone your face, and I'm using my favourite toner, and it's this rose water toner, and it smells so good, and it does really smell like roses, but a lovely smell of rose. Use a pad. Okay. Now my favourite moisturiser. And I'm actually running really low. I don't know if you can see that, how much is left. Not much, I'm down to here. Is Olay. Beauty Fluid. And I love the smell of this. Now, as I said, for a little bonus, I'm going to give you an arm massage. And I'm going to use this. And this is my crackling moisturiser. Thank you. please come back and see me.